Welcome to O Taste and See, the cookery show that makes cooking easy and fun. I'm Bhupendra, your host on this show. Today we feature another simple yet tasty recipe that is popular in the place that I come from and is eaten with puffed puris or even crispy dosas. It is made using a humble root vegetable and I must mention, it's absolutely fulfilling. I'm sure you've guessed what it is. It is potato bhaji. I know many people who do not add tomato or lemon juice to this dish and make it more dry. But here is the thing. The lemon juice gives this recipe a tangy twist. So how about we get straight to it? Now didn't that look appetizing? Many a times we run out of vegetables at home, but somehow a potato or two is generally readily available. I'm reminded of a lovely Christian movie not to be missed, Faith Like Potatoes. If you haven't watched it, make sure you do. It is based on an inspiring true story of one man's trial and tribulation which tests his faith. He fights his own inner demon with his farm in Africa and family, until he makes a life-changing discovery which changes his manic quest for material success into a wild love for God and people. No doubt, he wrestles with faith, hope, natural disaster and tragic personal loss. But like the potatoes he grows on his farm, he grows his faith, unseen until the harvest. Now the Apostle Paul tells us, "For we walk by faith, not by sight." And the author of the book of Hebrews also says that without faith it is impossible to please God. For whoever would approach him must believe that he exists and that he rewards those who seek him. Don't we all face challenges in our lives and sometimes question our own faith? Peter Marshall, the great evangelical preacher, once said that we need faith like potatoes, plain, simple, real faith that will sustain us in our everyday lives. So next time you pick up a potato, remember those words. That's the kind of faith we should have and act upon. When we do, we can be assured that God will come through for us, no matter what our circumstances are, and our lives will surely be turned around. Enjoy the potato bhaji. God bless you.